हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज संदीप सर हियर फ्रॉम विजय ट्यूटोरियल केंगरी उपनगर. ओके, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू सम इंपॉर्टेंट न्यूमेरिकल्स बेस्ड ऑन द रेसिस्टर्स इन सीरीज एंड रेसिस्टर्स इन पैरेलल. हियर आई हैव रिटन वन क्वेश्चन, फाइंड द करंट एंड आर इक्विवेलेंट ऑफ द सर्किट. यू कैन सी हियर 15 ओम, 25 ओम एंड 30 ओम आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज. ओके, दे आर कनेक्टेड टू 700 वोल्ट ओके बैटरी. सो दे आर आस्किंग व्हाट इज द करंट एंड आर इक्विवेलेंट. See the solution. Okay, we know that if the resistors are connected in series, what is the formula? Since we know that RS is equal to what? R1 plus R2 plus R3. So we can write R1 is given 15. So 15 plus 25 plus 30. So 15 plus 25, how much? 40. 40 plus 30 is what? 70 ohm. Okay, so RS, that is R equivalent is 70 ohm. Now the circuit is reduced to what? Like this. Okay, R equivalent, that is RS is what? 70 ohm and connected to what? 700 volt. Okay, connected to 700 volt. Now what is the current they are asking? First answer we got R equivalent, that is 70 ohm. Second they are asking what is the current? From Ohm's law, what we can write? V is equal to IR. Yes or no? Or I is equal to what? V upon R. Okay, V by R equivalent. So voltage is given 700 and resistance is 70. So 0, 0 get cancel. 7, 1 ja, 7, 10 ja. So this is how much is the current passing through the circuit? 10 ampere. SI note of current is ampere. Okay. Am I clear? Next questions, you see. You take questions based on resistors in parallel. Okay, so here are question number 2. Later consider one circuit is there. So let it be the 3 resistors are connected. Okay, R1 is there, let it be 10 ohm. Let it be R2 here. R2 is what? 20 ohm. And one more resistor is there, let it be R3. Okay, 30 ohm. They are connected in parallel to a battery of 100 volt. So, question is find R equivalent. The circuit and current. Okay, so we can see here clearly that R1, R2, and R3, that is 10 ohm, 20 ohm, and 30 ohm are connected in parallel. Solution, you can see, as we know that one by RP is equal to what? One by R1 plus one by R2 plus one by R3. Okay, so 1 by RP, we can write 1 by RP is equal to 1 by R1. R1 is 10 plus 1 by R2. R2 is what? 20 plus 1 by R3, that is 30. We have to solve this. 1 by RP is equal to 10, 20 and 30. What is LCM? LCM, I think 60. Okay, so 60 divided by 10, you will get 6 into 1. 6 plus 60 divided by 20, you will get 3. 3 into 1, 3 plus 60 divided by 30, you will get a 2 into 1. So we are getting 1 by RP is equal to 6 plus 3, 9 plus 2, 11, 11 by 60. So if you take the reciprocal, we will get RP. RP is equal to what? 60 by 11 ohm. Sir, no? So this is one answer. And what about the current? So current is nothing but, since we know that current is nothing but V by R equivalent. So voltage is given 100 volt by R equivalent is what? 60 by 11. So 11 will go to the numerator. So 100 into 11 by 60. Okay. So 0, 0 cancel. 5 2s are. This is 3 2s are 6. So 55 by 3 ampere. Okay. So this type of questions they may ask you in the exams for 3 marks. Okay. If you like my video, please share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you. Here, here one more questions I'm going to explain. Okay, mixed combination means in which resistors are there in series also and parallel also. So I'm framing one questions. Consider one circuit diagram in which let it be 5 ohm connected with 30 ohm here and 30 ohm. And here and again 10 ohm is there. This circuit is connected to 200 volt. They may ask you this type of questions. What is the find R equivalent of the circuit? Find the R equivalent of the circuit and what is the current? So, okay, so here you can see here this 30 ohm and 30 ohm are in parallel, which is connected in series with this 10 ohm and this 5 ohm. So first you reduce the circuit. Okay, so first you find the R equivalent of the parallel combinations. So we know that since 30 ohm and 30 ohm are in parallel, 30 ohm and 30 ohm are in parallel. So what we can write, 1 by Rp is equal to what? 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2. Yes or no? Or what we can write, 1 by Rp is equal to 1 by 30 plus 1 by 30. That is equal to 2 by 30. So what is Rp? Take the reciprocal. Rp is equal to 30 by 2. That is equal to 15 ohm. Yes or no? So Rp we got a 15 ohm. Okay. Now if you reduce the circuit, you can see this 5 ohm. Okay, this combination is we are getting what? 15 ohm. And another is what? 10 ohm. They are connected to what? 200 volt. Yes or no? They are connected to 200 volt. So we can find the first R equivalent. R equivalent is nothing but these three are in series. So we can write 5 plus 15 plus 10. So 5 plus 15, 20, 20 plus 10. That is 30 ohm. Okay. Now what is the current? Current is equal to V by R equivalent. So voltage is given 200 volt by resistance is 3, 30. So 0, 0 get cancelled. So it is, you are getting 20 by 3. So you get 6.66 ampere. Okay, this is the current. Am I clear? Okay. So this is a, okay, one more question, sir. They may ask you questions like this. Okay, later they have asked in the board exams also like this, 10 ohm, 10 ohm. Okay. Are connected in parallel and four such combinations are there, which is connected in series. Okay, this 10 ohm, 10 ohm. Again, 10 ohm in parallel with 10 ohm. Again, this 10 ohm. Okay, 10 ohm. And they are connected to what? 100 volt. 100 volt. So, what is the R equivalent and what is the current in the circuit? This type of questions are generally asked, okay, in the exams. What is that? Two 10 ohm resistors are connected in parallel and four such combinations are connected in series. Okay, what is the R equivalent of the circuit and what is the current? You can see here as 10 ohm and 10 ohm are in parallel. So, first you find the R equivalent of this one parallel. Okay, since 10 ohm and 10 ohm are in parallel, are in parallel. So what we can write, 1 by Rp is equal to what? 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2. Yes or no? Okay, R, that is 1 by 10 plus 1 by 10. That is equal to 2 by 10. 2 1 2, 2, 2 5 10. So Rp, how much you are getting? 5 ohm. So this 10 ohm and 10 ohm, they becomes what? 5 ohm. So this is a 5 ohm. Similarly, this 10 ohm and 10 ohm. Okay, if you solve, you will get a 5 ohm. This 10 ohm and 10 ohm, if you solve, you will get what? 5 ohm. Similarly, this 10 ohm and 10 ohm, if you solve, you will get a 5 ohm. Yes or no? They are connected now in all in series with a 100 volt. Okay. So what is the R equivalent? You can see here from the circuit, 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. So 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 5, 20 ohm. Yes or no? Now, this is one answer. And if they ask your current, current is equal to what? V by R equivalent. Voltage is given is what? 100. Okay, 100 volt. So 100 by R equivalent is what? 20. So 200 to 25 charge. So current is what? 5 ampere. This is the answer. Okay, so this is here in this video, I have shown some numericals based on resistors in series and resistors in parallel. Thank you.